Hi guys, welcome to our channel Mujer Analista. With this support from Furkan Andış to his lover like Büyüke Pusat. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Furkan Andış and Aybüke Pusat meet in the TV series they played together. The two were very good friends at first. However, their friendship progressed a lot. The two began to fall in love. Many love claims have been made about the duo. However, they always denied these love claims. In the past months, the two were caught together. They were viewed together by their fans. They were really friendly. This proved to us that the two were in love. Aybüke Pusat is a really good actress. She really amazed everyone with the projects she played and the harmony she caught with her partners. The beautiful actress has many fans in Turkey and abroad. In addition, the posts she made on her social media accounts are also talked about a lot. The beautiful actress will now appear in the TV series Sıfırıncı Gün, which will be broadcast on TV8. The partner of the beautiful actress in the series will be Engin Öztürk. Atasay co-writes the scripts of the series. The director will be Süleyman Mert Özdemir. Aybüke Pusat will play a series of action stories between the police and criminal gangs. According to the allegations, the shooting of the series took place in many different countries. The first trailer for this series has been released. Furkan Andıç immediately shared the introduction of the series on his Instagram account and Aybüke tagged Pusat. The handsome actor wanted to support his girlfriend. This move of Furkan Andıç impressed the fans very much. It has been confirmed that the two are lovers. The two really suit each other. It is really impressive that Furkan Andıç supports his love so much. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.